Hey guys, if you are a Vaultek RS safe owner, check this out. I love my Vaultek safe, but my biggest complaint is just a lack of security with the pegboard attachments. And this goes for the barrel mounts and the AR door mount here. Basically, they are just, in my opinion, too easy to dislodge. If they shift, it just doesn't take too much before this thing is coming out. It's just too subtle a motion to keep these things locked in. And the magnet's pretty strong on this, but if you're grabbing this thing in haste, you really want the mount to stay put and the rifle to come away clean. The same goes for the barrel mounts. I just don't think that they are very secure either. They just come off with the slightest pull and they just don't really lock in. If you're pushing this way, great, but if you're pushing this way, they really just won't come out. So I've got two products that can help with that. There's one. On the barrel mounts, I have these lockers, and you just put them right in, toolless installation, and once that's in there, it can't come out. You can run just one of them, or you can run a pair for extra security, and that really takes care of it. I've also got little Picatinny mounts. Same idea, these just snap on to the rail, the pegboard, give you a small section of Picatinny to mount accessories like bipods, optics, that sort of thing. And then similarly, we've got the AR door mount here. We've got more lockers here. And once you pop these things in, like that, really simple, it can't come out. You can just grab this, yank the rifle straight out of there, door mount is never coming off. And yeah, for me, this really improves the usefulness of this safe as far as mounting flexibility and security, so that your barrel mounts don't pop off.